How loud do you need it?
That's good.
This is a LibriVox recording. Life, Poem 21, by Emily Dickinson. Read by Kat from the Catfish Show at the Podcast Across Borders Conference. He ate and drank the precious words. His spirit grew robust. He knew no more that he was poor, nor that his frame was dust. He danced along the dingy days, and this bequest of wings was but a book. What liberty a loosened spirit brings.